All Evening Rose?
No.
Sad. For instance, what's your values curriculum word?
Sir.
What's the creed?
I think for a child, sir.
Come to attention.
Yes, sir.
Bow.
Yes, sir.
For instance, one step number one. One step number one. Relax. Watch that with snap. Ready? Four. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Finish. Reset. Break stance.
Yeah.
One set number two.
One set number two, sir.
Four for one set number two. Relax with snap. Four. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Finish. Reset. Break stance.
Yeah.
One step number three.
One step number three, sir.
Four for one step number three. Relax. All together with snap. Ready? Four. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Seven, eight, nine, finish.
Yeah.
Reset. Ready stance.
Yeah.
One step number four.
One step number four, sir.
Four for one step number four. Relax. All together with snap. Ready? Pull. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, finish.
Yeah.
Reset. All even rows, return. Break stance.
Yeah.
Come to attention. Bow. Let's give a round of applause. So just to give you kind of a concept of what you just watched, basically one steps are typically for helping develop self-defense. In this scenario, here we go, ready? Four. One. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, 11. Reset. Break stance. Side B. Choke. Defend. Reset. Let the mic be thrown on the ground a couple of times. Break stance. Side A. Bear hug. Defend. Reset. Break stance. Side B. Bear hug. Defend. Reset. Brain stands.
No.
Side A, left fighter stands. The traditional haymaker. Ready, go!
Yeah.
Reset. Brain stands.
Yeah.
Side B, left fighter stance. Ready, go! Reset. Size twos.
Yeah.
Come to attention. Five. First row of the ball. Bring it on around. This is the time where you can cheer. If you see your loved one coming up or getting their belts, this is the time. Size four. Come to attention. Five. First row to follow.
Thank you.
Size 5. Come to attention. Five. First row to follow. Students, up on your feet. Raise hands. Come to attention. Five. All even rows. Going to your left. Seven. So, we have a little deal here. I told everybody in class, and if I didn't tell them, now you know. So I told everybody in class, the last person from each level, so that means the K1s, the last person from the K2s, and the last person from the K3s, the last person to tie their belt has to do 50 squats back in the class. So, just for proof, I want you to watch them. For proof, if you go to that side, and I'm gonna be in the center with the K3. Your belt touching the floor. Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Go. Go. Have a seat where you are. That concludes our winter belt ceremony for today. But before I let you go, I want everyone in a sense to know that every student on this floor earned their belt. Mr. Paul does not believe in giving anything away. There are are some students, I'm gonna say names, but there are some students who had to take their tests multiple times in order to be promoted. So when I say that your child earned their rank today, they earned it. So again, let's give them a round of applause. My varsity team for 4 years, beginner and intermediate varsity team. All I want you to do is grab one mat from the floor and take it back to the karate room. Yes, sir? One mat. K3 is up on your feet. You're dismissed. K2s, up on your feet. You're dismissed. Sixth graders, up on your feet. Make sure you grab your trash. Don't leave any trash behind. Even if it's not yours, pick it up. You're also dismissed. Y'all have a wonderful night. Thank you for coming.